Do not send on me. I'll send the power bring by you. It may do to the blood and to the law. Netes a la tuna and a quat. Hete net net.
Captain's Log, Stardate 8542.7. At the edge of the galaxy where Mr. Spock was seeking ways to tap energy from the barrier, Lieutenant Uhura discovered repeating waves which she deduced as a signal. Running it through the universal translator, Spock found it to be Egyptian. He discovered it was a distress signal from the Alisun craft Aquat. I have no recollection of Alisun in Egyptology. Nevertheless, we are undergoing a rescue attempt and are now in pursuit.
One, two!
Captain's Log Supplemental. While in pursuit of the alien craft, the distress signal ceased. Sensors picked up an ion trail which we pursued, assuming it was a Quat's propulsion stream. The trail led us to a Class M planet, the technology of which prevented space travel of any kind, nevertheless ion propulsion. Mr. Spock and I are beaming down to investigate.
We'll be right back.
Captain's log. Stardate, confused. After being promised freedom and comfort, Spock and I have been imprisoned. We must attempt to gain further knowledge of this planet's situation. Got to think. I've got to think. Spock and I must escape. And what of the Aquat? They speak Egyptian and couldn't possibly come from this planet. What could be the connection? Perhaps the other prisoner, what's his name? Oh yes, Don Orm. Maybe he knows. Perhaps he could help us. He said that he would if we could help him. Got to get out of here.